So we are very, very proud of what we produce here because we do not add anything to it. We're proud of it because it comes from the earth and from Mother Nature and from the trees.
So to make maple syrup, it takes not only a lot of hard work, but it takes Mother Nature to give us the ideal weather conditions. You know, we need the freezing nights and warm days. That is one thing in the maple process that we can't control. But given those conditions and our hard work, you know, we can produce this wonderful sweet product that the trees of Mother Nature gives us each late winter and early spring. You know, so we go out, we tap the maple trees, we harvest that sap that looks just like water. Takes about 40 to 45 gallons of sap to produce a gallon of syrup. And once we start harvesting that sap, you can see behind me here, we start the boiling process. Here at our maple sugar farm, we burn wood as our means of heat to boil down that sap into this wonderful, fresh, pure maple syrup. And I love to explain to everybody, nothing's added to it but the love and labor that we put into it. And we're left with this sweet product that we call pure maple syrup. This season did start later for us as compared to most other seasons, but we're up and running. We're almost at half a crop of production right now. And the weather conditions for the next 7 to 10 days look more than ideal. I am really excited, and I encourage everybody to get out to your local sugar houses and experiences. Here at the North Hadley Sugar Shack, our breakfast runs through Sunday, April 14th, and we're open every day.